running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak stopped.
Thank you.
Gas leak detected. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning. Core temperature rising.
We'll be right back.
Demonic threat. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by
you
Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Your devotion to the OEC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.